NUPD has had 75 bike larcenies reported to them. Since September move-in this year, we've already had 17 reports of bike larcenies and larcenies of bike parts, such as seats, tires, etc. Now, most of this is due to people locking their bikes up incorrectly or using the incorrect type of lock. If you only use a cable lock to secure your bike, it makes it an easy target for a thief. They can come over, they can cut the lock, and they can make off with your bike. NUPD recommends that you use both a U-lock and a cable lock to secure your bike. The U-lock is going to go through the main frame of your bike and the tire. Now, the cable lock is going to be looped through the U-lock and the second tire of your bike.